Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel Celebs Record. In this video, we describe that Vivian Jolibeat just won her first Tony Award despite ongoing family drama. So let's dive into the details. Vivian Jolie is a Tony Award winner. The 15-year-old daughter of Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt was seen joining the cast and crew of Outsider on stage on Sunday, June 16. After the production took home the award for Best Musical. After the winner was announced, Vivian and her mom 49 took stood to the production team as they accepted the recognition. The mother-daughter duo matched with a dark teal color for the evening as Angelina stunned in an Atelier Versace draped dress. While Vivian wore a suit and body for the event, which was held at the David H. Koch Theater in New York City. Previously, Angelina opened up to the Deadline about the experience working with her teenage daughter on the musical. "My daughter Viv loves theater," Angelina explained in the interview that was published on 10 June. "She appreciates all theater, but she certainly knows that she feels close to and what she responds to. It was a very difficult experience of understanding of how this is having a significant effect on her as a young person right now. And she is communicating something to me, and that is the power of this material, which was in early good shape even by then," the girl. Vivian and Angelina Tony wins come an apparent family drama, as most of the Jolibeat kids have opted to drop their parents' name from her their last name. Shiloh, 18, failed to remove Pitt from her surname last month. The name changes come amid Brad and Angelina ongoing messy legal battle after they split in 2016. So my friend, this was the video of the day, and what's your personal opinion about this news? So tell me in your comment box, or if you want more this type of celebrity videos, so don't forget to press the bell icon. Keep smile, stay blessed, and all the best.